Rapid City area schools officially opened their doors Tuesday, but as KELOLAND's Sydney Thorson reports, because of COVID, half the students had to wait until today to go to class.
Nicholas Hobson just dropped his third grade son, August, off at General Beadle Elementary for the first time in 6 months.
Oh yeah, he's excited. He loves, like I said, he loves school. He loves being able to learn new things.
However, Hobson knows this school year will look different.
His class isn't as big, so not as many people to be in a classroom with, to be able to learn with, but hopefully he can still learn the same way if it was a full class.
Hobson feels the school district is doing the best it can to keep students safe and healthy.
I'm just happy to be able to get him in school and learning again. That's really it.
There are all kinds of things, from health screenings to masking. And is it a perfect plan? I don't know. Time will tell, but we are doing the best we can, and I think that there's a lot of reason to feel safe in school.
Because the Rapid City School Board decided to start in a level 2 procedure, that means students A through K will attend class face to face while students L through Z attend online. Then they switch. On Fridays, all students will be online learning.
Katie Urban, communications manager for Rapid City Area Schools, says the levels are fluid as the district watches the number of active COVID-19 cases in the area.
Our goal is to get everybody back to class all the time, but we want to do it safely, and so we don't want to rush anything, because if we do that, we may not be in school at all.
Urban says teachers and staff are ecstatic to have kids back in classrooms today.
And it's nice to have our halls bustling once again.
In Rapid City, Sydney Thorson, KELOLAND News.
To check out the official back-to-school plan for Rapid City area schools, just head to this story on KELOLAND.com.